What is up, YouTube? I'm back in the building with another reviewing. And hey, this time, I'm sad to say, I'm bringing y'all some straight garbage. Look at these. Man, I can't believe Jordan Brand did this to a beautiful silhouette of Air Maxes. They should be ashamed of themselves. Same old black paper, raggedy old box. Look at the box. Box is the best thing it's got going, but it's been trashed too on the end, wherever I got it from. I won these on a raffle, y'all. And man, I'm telling you, I had to do a reviewing before I take this garbage back to the store. But anyway, man, I don't even know how to review these, man. Like seriously. I mean, they're messed up everywhere. The bottom's decent, you know what I'm saying? It ain't bad. Regular old Jordan 4 bottom. Then you come around here to the side. You got your regular Jordan 4 stuff going on right here, but what is this suede crap? And this suede coming around here with glue marks all over it and all busted up and dusty. They could have did these without this bottom, man. This bottom ain't hitting on nothing. Then you get to the upper. The upper's decent. You got your dark gray suede around here with the light gray suede through here and the, you know, the regular neck with the wing tabs and whatnot. That's cool. You know, that's cool, but man, these joints are heavy. This is a grade school size 7. Man, this feel like one of my size 10 and a halves. Man, this joker's so freaking heavy. It's heavier than one of my shoes. In the front toe, even that's all fat with the dark suede right here. Then up here, you know, that's decent right there with the light suede in the toe box. And your regular old neck coming up the front. This shiny, man, what is this shiny stuff on here? Man, that's ridiculous. I don't like what they did to these, bro. Like, seriously. I just had to come on here right quick and kind of just rant to you a little bit. Because this right here, on this inner side, I ain't feeling that, man. All that suede, heavy, fat stuff. Man, a cleat looks better on your feet than these. These jokers are fatter than football cleats, bro. And that rubber is, man. The suede, like I said, this upper is not bad. It's this bottom that's like a ton of bricks. The upper's cool, dark gray through here. The light gray with your little net right there and whatnot. The light suede up here. Then you get around to the back. Like, this fat stuff going around the bottom, bro. Then it's all badly done. It's got marks all over it and stuff, man. And this silver shiny thing, right? What is this supposed to be? Man, that's a disgrace for them to do such a thing to the Air Max silhouette, man. I really hate they done this to these, man. And if people liking these for real, man, you can go to the link in my description and go to StockX and get these garbage shoes for way under retail right now. That's how garbage they are. They ain't even reselling. Man, y'all tell me what y'all think, bro. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. Man, down in the comments, let me know. You like these for real? For real, for real. Let me know. You know what I'm saying? I hate to bring y'all something like this. I hate out wasting my time entering the raffle for these, man. Like, seriously. But I just came on here to, you know, rant a little bit about these and give you my opinion. But you guys should remember to subscribe, like, tell your friends about me. And hey, if you're feeling these and you want to grab you a pair, shoot, they still on the shelf in the retail stores. But StockX got them even cheaper than the retail stores. Check the link in my description. Go over to StockX and grab you a pair if you like this garbage. Until next time, peace.